I'm Casey.
And I'm Christina.
And we're here at Almoana Center. You may remember that we introduced a few new and upcoming stores back in September.
Today we'll introduce you to even more new and upcoming stores that you can check out on your next visit to Hawaii. Let's go!
It's Sugar opened at the end of November at Almoana Center on the third level of the Malco Wing. This is It's Sugar's 100th location as well as the second candy department store in the country. At 18,000 square feet, it takes up half the whole Malco Wing. Let's go check out what they've got.
Coming in here is about having more than just a fun experience, about having a humorous escape from life, but it also matches our attitude of coming in and, you know, being playful and joyful and fun and just finding those moments where you're capturing those innocent moments that you had either from childhood or as an adult. It's great seeing kids and adults from every age group come here and just like their eyes just light up the moment they walk into the stores. And then behind me here we have a sculpture that was made of this one, and the one back here is a little over 200 million jelly bellies to create these. And they encompass as much of the aloha spirit as they can possibly do.
There are over 30 sugar stations in store and plenty of photo ops. Sugar features many Hawaii exclusive items, including special products from Hello Kitty, Tokidoki, and Sour Patch Kids. Here we are at the branded Sour Patch Kids shop, and an Oreo cafe will be coming soon as well.
Is a brand new pop-up boutique that just opened at Almoana Center on Mall Level 2, Eva Wing. It is Hawaiian Host's luxury chocolate brand with gift sets available for the perfect omiyage.
One of the meanings of the word koho is to choose, meaning they are choosing the best ingredients. Collection of bonbons with Hawaii-inspired flavors such as macadamia praline and lily koi caramel. My favorite was the Kona coffee caramel. Osusume desu!
Loewe is a Spanish luxury fashion house specializing in leather goods. They opened in late November of this year and are located on the mall level of Diamond Head Wing. They are also known for their fashionable clothing, shoes, and accessories. They have cute bags too, like this elephant one. Spot has been added to Almoana Center. Charity opened its second location on Island in the month of October of this year. They offer a variety of fruit teas and milk teas to choose from, and they're located right across of the lanai. Mika is a new beauty and skincare store that just opened in late November of 2021. They're located here in the Diamond Head Wing on Mall Level 2. So that's all we're going to introduce in this video, but be on the lookout for Almoana Center's new and upcoming stores, part 2. Did you see any new stores that you'd like to visit on your next trip to Hawaii? Let us know in the comments below. Mahalo!